Hey there, this is Ilze Be. I am a Latvian and I teach Latvian to English speakers. Welcome to day 8 of my Latvian challenge, 4 words a day. Today I will have a very simple lesson. I will teach you more body parts. I will teach you how to say an eye, tummy, back and legs. I will teach you also how to say I have 2 eyes, 1 tummy, 1 back and 2 legs. Enjoy! But now let's get to the words. So I'll just name them. Acs is an eye. Acs. 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 Let's say it together. Acs. 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 The next word is vēders. Vēders. Vēders is tummy. I'll say it 2 more times and then maybe we can read it together. Vēders. Vēders. Let's read it together twice. Vēders. Vēders. The next word is mugura. Mugura. Mugura means back. I'll say it 2 more times and then I'd like you to read it together with me twice. Mugura. Mugura. Let's read it together. Mugura. Mugura. Very well. And finally, kāja. Kāja. Kāja means a leg. I'll repeat it 2 more times and then I'd like you to read it together with me. Kāja. Kāja. And now let's read it together. Kāja. Kāja. Wonderful. And now the sentence that I would like to teach you today. Man ir divas acis. Viens vēders, viena mugura un divas kājas. I'll repeat it again. Man ir divas acis, viens vēders, viena mugura un divas kājas. Like always, I'd like to start from the end part of the sentence. But this time, I would like to say 2 words together. And those words are divas kājas. Divas kājas. And the rhythm is yes, no, yes, no. Divas kājas. Yes, no, yes, no. I'll have those words written on your screens now and I will read them 2 more times. After that, I'd like you to read together with me twice because I think this is a simple word combination and you will be able to do it easily. So it's my turn now. Divas kājas. Divas kājas. Let's do it together now. Divas kājas. Divas kājas. Can you do it without me? Do it twice, please. Wonderful! The word that precedes the word divas was the short word un that you already know. This word means and. So all 3 words together would be un divas kājas. The rhythm of these 3 words when they are read together would be like this. No, yes, no, yes, no. Un divas kājas. No, yes, no, yes, no. Un divas kājas. I have it written, so we can read it together. Let's read it once, and then you read it without my help. Ready, set, go. Un divas kājas. Now you. The word that preceded the word un was mugura. Mugura. Mugura means back. This is how it's written. I'll read it twice. Mugura. Mugura. What is the rhythm? Yes, of course. It's yes, no, no. Mugura. Yes, no, no. Mugura. Let's read it together. Mugura. Let's read it again. Mugura. Please read it without me. Wonderful. And I think that now we can say the last four words together. I'll have it written on your screens. I'll read it once and then I'd like you to read it together with me twice. Mugura un divas kājas. Let's read it together. Let's try reading in the pace that I just had. Mugura un divas kājas. Let's do it two more times. Mugura un divas kājas. Mugura un divas kājas. The rhythm of this four word combination is yes, no, 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 yes, no, yes, no. There are three no's in a row. Yes, no, 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 yes, no, yes, no. And now I'll fill it in with words. Mugura un divas kājas. Mugura un divas kājas. Do you hear the stresses? Let's try reading together. Let's read twice. I will make the pace slower. Ready, set, go. Mugura un divas kājas. Let's do it again. Mugura un divas kājas. Can you do it without me? Try. Wonderful. But now the word that precedes the word mugura. And that word is viena. Viena. We had this word before, so I think that you are ready to pronounce it together with the word mugura. And that will sound like this. Viena mugura. Viena mugura. The rhythm is yes, no, yes, no, no. Viena mugura. Let's read it together two times. Viena mugura. Viena mugura. Please do it without me. And now the word that preceded the word viena. And that word is vēders. Vēders. Vēders means tummy. The word is on your screens now. I'll read it twice and then I'd like you to read it twice together with me. Vēders. The rhythm is yes, no. And again, vēders. Now please read it together with me. Vēders. One more time. Vēders. And the word that preceded the word vēders was viens. It's the same word as viena, but this word at this time has a masculine ending. In Latvian, words have masculine or feminine endings. I'll say the word combination again. Viens vēders. And the rhythm is yes, yes, no. Viens vēders. You see it written on your screens. I'll read it twice and then I'd like you to read it twice together with me. Viens vēders. Viens vēders. Let's read it together. Viens vēders. Viens vēders. You are doing excellently. Do you think we can say all the seven words together? Those words were viens vēders, viena mugura un divas kājas. Let's read it together. Let's read it together three times. Viens vēders, viena mugura un divas kājas. Viens vēders, viena mugura un divas kājas. And the last time. Viens vēders, viena mugura un divas kājas. And the word that preceded the word viens was acis. Acis means eyes. Acis. Acis. Now please read it together with me twice. Acis. Acis. What was the rhythm? Of course, it was yes, no. I'll read it one more time and then I'd like you to say it without my help. Acis. You? Wonderful. And now the word that precedes the word acis. And that word is divas. Divas. You know that word already, so I'd like to read it in the combination with the word acis. Divas acis. The rhythm is yes, no, yes, no. Let's read it together. Let's read it together two times. Divas acis. Divas acis. Great. Please read it without my help. Wonderful. And finally, we have two more words in front of the word divas, and those words were man ir. You know this word combination very well by now. Man ir. Man ir. So I'd like to read it together with the words divas acis. That would be man ir divas acis. The rhythm is yes, no, yes, no, yes, no. Man ir divas acis. Let's read it together twice. Man ir divas acis. Man ir divas acis. And now I'll have the full sentence all written on your screens. Man ir divas acis. Viena mugura, viens vēders un divas kājas. I'll read it faster. Man ir divas acis, viena mugura, viens vēders un divas kājas. And that's approximately the rhythm that I would have when I normally speak in Latvian. So I'll read it one more time at a slower pace. Man ir divas acis, viena mugura, viens vēders un divas kājas. And now I'd like us to read it together. I'd like us to read it together three times. Man ir divas acis, viena mugura, viens vēders un divas kājas. Let's do it again. Man ir divas acis, viena mugura, viens vēders un divas kājas. And again, man ir divas acis, viena mugura, viens vēders un divas kājas. What a long sentence! You've done a lot of work today. So I'll end this lesson, but I'll see you tomorrow again. See you tomorrow.